2020 has not been the year many of us expected it to be. It's been stressful, challenging, and a lot to take in. In the next half an hour, I want you to relax, kick back, and take a tour outside your living room. These videos highlight the natural beauty of the Upper Peninsula and feature gentle, soothing music. Our first stop is a brilliant sunrise at McCarty's Cove in Marquette. Big waves, bright colors, and even a surfer. Let's take a look. What a great way to start the day. Coming up next is a little video essay on Black River Falls. If you want to visit, it's just a short trip out of Marquette. Point your GPS for Island Club Road instead of Black River Falls. Trust me. Once you get there, follow the signs.
Thank you.
Who could forget the last big snowfall of the year? A foot and a half in less than a day. Let's take a walk outside. This is a walk to Little Presque Isle. It features huge pines, sandy beaches, and the shoreline of an angry Lake Superior. A sunrise walk around Lower Harbor and Market. On this day, there's a deep gray fog that masks familiar landmarks. Thank you. was originally looking for a waterfall in Big Bag, and my directions took me to a seasonal road that got increasingly questionable. I stumbled upon this little river and the bridge that crosses it. Brilliant fall colors, crisp air, and festive decorations. This is a fall day in downtown Marquette. A Marquette favorite tourist spot, ducks, rushing water, and one of the largest waterfalls the area has to offer. This is Dead River Falls. Thank you. A typical summer day in Marquette. We go from Marquette Harbor to the beaches. A drive around the lakeshore, all while seeing an ore boat slowly come to dock. Well, that's the end of the show. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I would like to thank Ben, Tony, and everyone at Local 3 that helped out on the project. For more Upper Peninsula photos, join the 906 Weather Watchers page on Facebook. And if you really liked it, go outside and see some of this for yourself. Well, see ya.